Tony ran out in the way. Part of his leg is missing here and his tail's gone. There was a model called the Black Hawk where the horse's mane was flamed like this. This one is the Black Hawk, which I think it is. It was made by Harrison Company right around the turn of the century. This is a very cool piece. Let me ask you this. Is it something you'd even entertain selling?
Oh, yeah, it's very much so.
Do you have an idea what you want for it?
Well, I think I paid.
Would have been up on top of any barn. I'm gonna get it appraised.
Yeah, what's the story on this?
Why